Well, this is rather lucky, said the snail.
How's that?
Asked Mr. Awesome, rolling his eyes.
Well, I need help putting this thermonuclear device in my car.
So Bonnie, Tessie, and Mr. Awesome all help load the thermonuclear device into the snail's car, and the snail drove away.
Well, that just leaves the White House tapes,
said Tess. Just then, G. Gordon Liddy fell out of a tree, grabbed the tapes, jumped into the river, and floated away, only to be caught later by a passing trout.